Okay, welcome back to Timespinner. I am excited. Now I can travel between time, back and forth. It doesn't matter. These guys, they're punks now. They don't matter. I am a legend. My little dragon here is a dream dragon. He can talk. Yes, I'm seeing parallels now. These things were the birds. These things were the damn annoying worm things that are apparently blossoms or whatever. This is gone now too. Nice. I can go everywhere. Is this? Oh. It's just the light. This damn thing. Meteor Sparrow. I don't know if I should be here yet. And I definitely don't want to mess with those succubuses I found or met. What's this? Oh, what is this? Shattered orb? Barrage enemies with shards of a moon? Hell yeah! That sounds awesome! It's basically a blue orb, I guess? Only maybe it does a little more damage? Oh, that's nice! I am very excited. Is this berry pick me up? Ha, loser. Is this warp shard? Oh, this is great. Is there a secret over here? No? I can see there's a secret next to the red room. To the right on the map. Ooh. Nice. Essence crystal. Good for crafting. I get the feeling the Lechiums were just trying to recreate what was here in the past. Hold on. No, I don't want to use it. No, never mind. I thought I could travel through time to get that chest up there, but no, I don't think I can right now. God damn it. Get out of the way. Well, they finally got a hit off on me. Okay. Oh, I didn't completely explore over here. Be right back. Oh, no, I can't. Damn it. But now I can. No. Ah. Don't care about you or you. All right, what's down here? Ah. God damn it. Stupid worms. What's over here? Nice. Alright, now to cut back to where I was before. Alright. Let's see what new things I can uncover. Let's see what kind of things I can uncover from here. Ooh. Oh, I can teleport to different areas. Meh. I want to explore a bit. I don't even have to fight them anymore. My orbs can just kill them on contact. God damn it. Can I please get a higher jump at some point? I wonder if there are any places I can go to now. Hey guy, how's it going? Alright. I have some things. Alright. What can I buy? Shiny rock? Ancient coin. I want it. I can't afford it. I can use one more. Chaos Rose. It can cure chaos status effect? What does that do? And that crow. It might be something I meet through time travel shenanigans. Nice. Still can't go through here. Yes, you could do that, but messing with time is a very risky business. I wonder if all those flesh arachnids are leveling up with me, or if I can just kick their butts now. Alright, come here, gargoyle. Oh no, they're punks now. They are all punks now. See, don't even do that much damage anymore. I will use them to help level up my little buddy here. Come on, get him. Get it. Get it. There you go. Yeah. Ooh. Didn't even need me there. This isn't the time spinner. Time spinner's over here. No. Is it over here? Yeah, I think it's right here. Whoops. Is the time spinner up here? I don't remember now. Oh, crap. Crap. Yeah, that's nice. I may have to go back to where I first time traveled in order to get back. Yeah, I think this is where the time spinner was, but now it's not there. Alright, warp shard. How do I... Oh! Oh, that's how it works. I just press the bumpers instead of... Huh. Okay. Nice. Hello. I could use more antidote. Ooh. How many drumsticks do I have? Just three? Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay. This is a terrible idea. Oh man, this isn't gonna end well. Ooh. Now I don't have. I should have bought some more. Ooh. I can upgrade. Missing ingredients, what do I need? I got a blue orb. Oh, but there's a fourth type of thing I need. Ooh, reduces damage taken or ignite things. I think I'll go with this one. I wanna try it out. No. It's like a scatter shot. Ooh, what do you have? What are the plant bats? Is it? Yeah, it's just that one. Yo. Do I have enough mushrooms? Let's see. I have one mushroom. Alright, I'll just do some quests for these guys. I'm not gonna deal with those. With that succubus and incubus yet. Still can't use this. Go to the future. Got it. Man, these things have a pretty long-lasting poison. Nice. Okay. This is where the succubus and incubus are. I really don't want to mess with them. I wonder if there are multiple endings to this game as well. Got your thing. Oh, I woke up. Yeah. Ooh, another one? Plasma crystals. Do I have any? Let's see. I have essence crystal, but that's for alchemy. So what specifically? Plasma crystal from the caves. For now, I'm gonna try and get me some drumsticks. I might get a health up. That was quick. Another one? Mm-hmm. Kill 10 sirens. Okay. Ooh. I can get a quest from this guy. No, nice. I think I already have those. Yep, got the siren ink and the sugar feather. And I guess I'll need paper. Ooh. Okay. No, it already has paper. Eskin. Portal Patrol. not be able to lie in bed all day? I'll pass. In the caves where the portal to Valet is? Finally. Nice. Fried sugar. Oh, it's just a healing item. It doesn't give me health up. Wonder if they'll have something else for me when I come back. Oh! Hello. I didn't know they moved around. What you need? Wyverns. I got plenty of wyvern meat. Just three? I already got that. Ooh, what else? Variety. Ooh. Okay. I think I'll go kill some sirens. I'm pretty sure Nellist is main quest, and these guys are just side quests. I lied. I'm gonna try and get some eel meat. Is this where they are? That's an anemone. Anemone. Ooh, plump maggot. Have I killed one yet? Let's see, eel. I actually think I killed an eel. Yeah. Wait. No. I was pretty sure I killed an eel at some point. Ooh. Fertility and war. Out of the city. Blasphemous amalgamation of flesh and metal. A Kallak robot that was formed in the apex of Lakian. Lakiami war tech. Alright, let me look more carefully here. I don't think it's here. Oh. I hope it's not in the castle. Oh no. I don't want to deal with the succubus and the incubus. I'll go kill the sirens. That'll be easier. So is this the cave or is this the mine? I think it might be the mine. And the caves must be the other place. I also didn't notice that there were male and female sirens. That one was probably a male siren. And the one all the way over here is female. Yeah, because her hair covers her chest. For certain reasons. No? I don't know. I don't know anything. There's that thing, but how can it kill it? Yeah, get him. Get him. But then there's the problem of getting their meat, or a cut of them. How do I swim? I don't get it. This one's female. I guess it just switches between them. I have no idea how I'm gonna get that eel bit. Thank you for the compliment. Okay. Oh, I have to go to the castle now. Crap. Well, I think I'll call it here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next episode.